And a federal judge rules North Carolina's restrictions on abortion pills as unlawful. The judge issued her final ruling Monday, saying the pill does not need to be taken in a doctor's office and can be taken at home. The new ruling also means the pill can be provided by pharmacies and not only by licensed physicians. A follow-up appointment will also no longer be required. Other restrictions, like requiring an in-person examination and consultation 3 days before the prescription, can remain in place.